Well, fish and game officials are asking people to be careful along the shores of Hampton and Seabrook. They say that 6 pairs of piping plovers are nesting right now. Once the chicks hatch, biologists say it will be about 30 days before they can fly. At that point, fish and game officials can take down the fences that are protecting these endangered birds' nests. They're awfully cute, too.
They are.